Welcome friends to Pandit Invest, RitaPandit25.in. Let we discuss Bank Nifty predictions for Monday and coming days. So on Friday, Bank Nifty made a historical intraday high ever after FM booster dose reduction in corporate tax. Bank Nifty moved from 26,727 to 29,418, that is almost 2650 points. So let me discuss what will the predictions for Bank Nifty, or if Bank Nifty able hold this move or it will further rally. So holding 28,300, we can see a 29,800 or even 30,050 levels on Monday or coming days. If able to hold 28,300, then if break 28,300, we will see a price corrections towards 28,000 to 27,750 levels. This is the Bank Nifty weekly chart. I have marked this correction from 31,700 to 26,560 as wave A and wave B in progress, or it may be third of one is done and third of two done and third of part one in progress, then we might see 36,000 level to cross it before December or at the end of month of December. So if Nifty hold 28,300, we can see 29,400 to 29,800 levels on Monday. This is the Bank Nifty weekly chart and our weekly RSI, and we can see that RSI is upward move and given a positive divergence. This is the daily chart and we can see 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5th wave was done on correction side, and this is a new wave in or upward move in progress. So unless Nifty not closing below 27,750, we can't see any level before below 26,500. If break or close below 27,550 only or 27,400, then we can see 26,500. If able to hold 28,300 on closing basis, then we can see, if surpass 29,800, then we can see 30,500 to 31,060 levels in coming days. This is the Bank Nifty day RSI and is upward move. MACD is also an upward. Let me discuss Bank Nifty hourly chart, and this is hourly RSI at overbought zone. So we can see a little corrections from these levels. If 1 and 2 done, then wave 3 I think in progress in hourly chart, or if any gap of opening near 29,500 levels, then we can see a further rally towards 29,800. Then we might see a corrections towards 28,400 levels or 28,200-300 levels, and if able to hold 28,200, we can see another for upward movement towards 30,500 to 31,000 levels. So this is the Bank Nifty predictions for tomorrow and in coming days. Those who are new viewers, kindly subscribe the channel and kindly like the channel. Thank you for watching it.